and then they just drop.
The only thing he said was that we're here to take revenge.
No one was coming for us. I asked the terrorist, my children are here, will you let them go?
A handful of plainclothes police decided to act on their own.
We were very anxious to see if we can save some lives. If there was any coward amongst us, he would have left. But nobody left.
We all come from different communities, but at that time, we were one.